the touchless soap dispenser and what type of soap is best to use. To refill the touchless soap dispenser, all you have to do is remove the tank cover. First, we recommend placing it on a nice flat and dry surface. Pull that tank cover off. You've got a nice wide opening here so you can pour your soap in easily, and then put the top back on. It's as simple as that. Now, in terms of soap recommendations, we recommend using a gel-based soap and avoiding a foaming soap or a lotion-based soap.